Hello everybody, welcome to another Clash of Clans video. In this video, I'm going to show my third war that I did. And I have 5 clips to show you, so here we go. Hello everybody, about to do my first war attack against BD War Friends. And another mismatch, Town Hall 12 against Town Hall 13. Don't like this at all. Do my best here. Gather shots and everything on this base. Looks like it's going to be a 1-star. I just couldn't get enough closer to get it a 2. That bites. Frustrating. A1% though ain't bad. Alright, no spells left. Alright guys, about to do my second attack. Reset. Looks like he has at least 3 bases in this war. Come on, break through here. All right, 2-star so far. Queen doing queen things. Oh yeah, this is 3. Only defense left is a cannon. G2s. Number 4. Don't have my
have, because
might not get there. Oh boy, it's gonna be close. How's that queen hanging on? We got it just barely. Nice. Okay, no problem. Okay, hitting number three right now. There's 90, 30. Yes, 3 stars. Hello guys, this will be the last attack of the war. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Switch that to that. And go. Everything in super with it. Get in there. It's starting to aggravate me. Wow, that queen is MVP. I want to swag this on, just destroy. Alright, not bad, 13 for the war. Hello guys, thank you for watching the video. Thank you to BD War Friends for the Great War. We ended up winning 13-0, 96.20% to 0. They didn't end up attacking, but anyways, I hope the next war the opponent attacks, because the last two they haven't. But thank you all for being here. Leave a like on the video if you like it. Subscribe if you're new. Have a wonderful morning, noon, night, whatever it is for you. And I will catch you on the next video. Peace. Clash on.